What? Spoil game.
3 seconds. Yeah. Okay, nice. Okay. Come here, punks. Too fat. I didn't get a stack. Wait, yeah, wait, this size thing is so bad, wait. I'm like, I'm inversely... Like, I can be hit by their skill shots while I can't hit them with my skill shots. I can get even more iron. I can get the iron. Oh, they don't get so. I can only remember to use my basic abilities. Anything more, my brain is too compulsive. We need an enemy. Yeah, literally, I was huge.
Oh my god, Sam started the game.
Oh my god, are you serious?
Oh my god, he started when we started.
Hey? How? Wait, he waited for us? Cause we waited, what? I kept checking the friends list.
Oh no, he started like 10 minutes after. That's a 27 minute.
Come in. Oh, S minus, or is it? Send me your code. Alright, no matter, just use that. Wait, I can't use yours, right? Because I use yours. Right? Whoa, Sam's fucking probably spamming all the codes. I can't retrieve anybody's. Kind of like, okay, the random fella. Random fella coming clutch. Nice, my... Okay, what's wrong with my... My new OG mate, he came online just to tell me his code and then left. And my new floor.
Oh, you can't get it in this mode.
Oh, damn. But in Aram you can. Also huge. People answer my questions. Huge. I love it when people answer my questions. Huge.
Okay. Huge.
Huge. Oh wait, no, okay, started, the day off started not so huge. All my people are fucking retarded. My floor mates, like, they're actually stupid. But then, turned out not all of them are stupid. Just like, half. I don't mind, they're all USP people. My house, like, got like 3-4 out of like 30. Like 3-4 stupid people out of 30. On my floor, it's just like, there's 20 of us, like 15 or something. What the hell? What's the odds? Did they just give all the stupid people to this floor? Wait, what does that say about me? Oh, Sam, done. Oh, we find his
What?
I tell him we go 1 hour.
Okay. Yes.
Great, because... But then some of them end up being brief. Wait, but I'm so sad. I think, okay, maybe I'm just venting because I realized that I chose no preference and therefore got assigned a single floor and now I'm salty. But it was my own fault. But maybe I'm just projecting onto this poor floor.
I was made for this. Literally.
Your will, my hand.
Precision is the difference between
my
a butcher
new cook
and a surgeon.
I don't know, Snowball's more fun. It's this area, because you only have in here.
True, but I can run there fast. Not so huge, I need a laptop case. Not that I have a laptop. Not like my laptop being exposed to the environment.
We have more ADC, we win.
Bro, this guy is fucking wild, man. Look at this Shopee thing, right? The guy fucking puts the laptop into the laptop bed and then fucking tosses it onto the ground, like, full force. It's like, yeet! And then fucking shits it down. What the hell? Crazy. Yo!
I kinda do.
Welcome to the howling
abyss. Hello. They put Wukong. He lost. They put Wukong.
Oh, I didn't get
this. Oh my god, Sam's voice.
What? Oh,
yeah,
hello.
But still. Yeehaw. I just ghosted. I love the coconut. Ex-Mazel, Lee Sin?
I killed it, I killed it.
How rude. Top 6 gamer.
Let's sell this item. No, I should not. I should not. Not yet.
An ally has been slain.
Oh my god, what is this? Oh my god, what is this motion? Oh no, guys. Oh no, this is not PG friendly.
Oh my, team just came up.
I cannot move. Yes, she did.
Oh, no,
Seraphine has the angels.
Why am I building this? No, I'm gonna go for the car. Hey, no, I'm not. Never mind. Wait, I am.
Fuck, I randomly took the heal that was here. I actually trolled it. okay explosively.
Alright. Excuse me. Right.
One day they will realize that I am not the one doing damage and stop healing me.
Oh my penta SMH.
What the fuck,
sorry.
That was damn funny. Chun takes this every time.
True. This is not the time.
What do you do?
Exactly.
Ah la 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 la.
Oh, I was meant for that. But I was unfortunately out of range.
Decide what to itemize. Why not just get off?
For the cannon.
Oh, X Mazzurli.
Oh, I meant to kick him into the Kiko. That did not go at all as planned. I heal you.
Okay, this chair is so useless.
Oh, action is so useless in here. Wait, he's so low!
Just for some big leaf in the background, possibly. I knew AFK.
Are you doing a side or are you mining?
Yeah, I am
doing a side. You're doing a side?
I'm in the last room now.
You're doing a side? What?
This is psychotic. This is. I don't know. I'm trolling.
Yes, I'm glad you realized.
No, I'm gonna die. Oh man. I meant in B. Yeah, I definitely meant in B.
Rampage. So I feel like this is like...
has been destroyed. An enemy is dominating.
Wait, I'm too quick. Okay, that was... Never mind. How did we go from Nexus Turret to A in like the time it took me to check my phone and come back?
Nexus
Tower? To an A. Mundo. How's the new Mundo? I've not tried it at all.
Oh. But I think it's very the lesson.
The shield. CC thing is kind of crazy.
Oh,
that's a big. Oh, I'm too good at this game. Okay.
Proud of you, proud of you. Oh, EQ, EQ?
You just body slam me.
You can't body slam me, just turn. Oh, okay.
Oh, I'll play.
Oh, you were trying to get. Oh, yeah, that's so smart. Okay, but the
your Mundo, though, I don't think you can. It'd be quite difficult. But you can always try.
Yeah, your magic damage is shredding. Oh, I should probably be picking on my thing. I forgot about that. I haven't been looking at my things. So oh. I either have been
picking them up. You can step on it, right? If you step on it.
Sorry?
If you step on it, it disappears, right? Like poppies.
You say cockies?
Poppy.
Sam is a cocky name.
No, it's not really my friend. No!
Okay. Ooh!
Okay, now I got one.
How did you get a soul from there?
With a snowball.
Oh. Oh no. Alright. Yeah, I guess it works.
Okay.
Wukong? Wukong is not a problem. Wukong is not a problem.
Honestly, it's just an entire comp. It's okay.
Nocturne should be, Nocturne out should be like, make everybody darkness. So he becomes like, I mean, obviously no one will like, he won't be played at all anymore, but like, you have like very niche users. Like, maybe your whole team is like, your team got more melee, so like you do it, or like your team got.
But why?
Just to make it like immersive.
But the screen does turn dark. I guess
like everybody darkness, like everybody like blindness. Yeah.
No. The turning dark is good enough for me.
No. Your allies also. Everybody blindness. So yeah, the team with better comps. Like you have a team that's just trained to fucking speak in the dark. Like I don't know, see that.
Should be the best trophy.
Oh,
the low dog.
That was perfectly crazy.
Who is low dog?
He's not low cat. He's not Dota cat.
Dota cat?
No, Dota cat.
Alright.
There goes the win streak.
Oh, everyone. Oh, I can't get balloons.
I knew it. Yeah. I was gonna say Sam's probably redeeming. I was like, fuck, I didn't want to say anything.
You need to win more.
Stop redeeming, dude. Like, give us some like redemptions. You redeem everybody's one, then you're doing
huh? Yeah, but man. Everyone puts it in chat. I just take.
We don't win. This is impossible. What time is this one? 8 PM. Okay.
Past 8 games have been win-loss. Do we talk about how I went to watch Star Wars the final season because it got released, right? And it's like my favorite childhood TV show. But
the Clone Wars or what?
Yeah, the Clone Wars. Then they released the third season. I watched like the first season. It's so bad. It's like so bad.
How about it?
Relatable.
It's actually just depressing. I'm watching it, I'm like, holy fuck, this is so bad. Like, the writing is bad, the combat is bad. Like, the clones, right? Just like, five of them stand in the middle of the open, like, and then, like, the droids just don't shoot. Or, like, they just stand in the middle, and then, like, the fucking, I don't know, it's so bad. Like, it's
like, okay, Tristan, just know, Star Wars is bad.
What? Do I go to
But this is a pretty decent area. Your Q is quite strong. Like, that was very specific. Your sniper Q is pretty good.
But that's kick.
Oh? Oh? Yeah.
Neither the flames nor their depths could claim me.
Playing Grey Strong. I knew I'd just invade at level 2. Take the buff and just run it. Oh wait, we should go to the leak hole.
I assume Chun Yong is leaving.
Stuff.
Ah.
Oh, nice shim, nice shim. Oh, energy sticks. Oh, dead. Why did I use fucking pop? What? How did I not get assist?
Oh, yeah. No one's
dead. We got more of these.
Oh, yeah, I did. Yeah, I got Gwen a couple of games ago.
I went the wrong
one. Actually, is Gold Drinker, not Gold Drinker, is Strikebreaker like hot trash now?
Pretty much, yeah.
Oh. I go Gold, I guess.
Wait, you're playing now? Just go the...
Thunder?
Yeah.
Yo! Okay.
Yeah, cause the strike becomes a little dash. But now... That's really cool.
Okay, the, I'm gonna not put any barrels until I'm level 30. So I won't mess up.
Interesting strategy.
That is our strategy. Nice.
Oh my god, I killed the Gwen. I killed the Gwen. Where's the Nico? Scan.
Why is he laughing at you? Oh.
Oh no. Hey, stay away from me.
Oh, yes, okay. Okay, we ignore that. Open it. I don't think that's a thing.
I think
thing,
so,
is it?
Because they as in like something a bit more tanky setup. Because they yeah actually because they got a lot of like invulnerability.
Oh.
See, that would be the smart build.
Wait, that was the real one.
See, that would be the smart build.
Oh, Ben is good, okay.
I need to pee.
Okay,
sounds like a you problem.
Sounds like a HR problem.
What?
Wait a minute.
That's not okay.
Wait, Wait, no, I go the one shot build so that they have to incorporate.
But the problem is they have this bit.
Yeah, that's right. As in like they are like they'll be forced to expand their
build.
Ah. Hey, dude. Wait. How does that work? How's Gwen is untargetable? Does she block my ult? Or does it just pass straight through?
No, it just passes through her. But oh my god. Okay. Are we gonna see him in the summoner's rift soon?
They're missing my GP.
Oh, how's it going?
It went well the first time. I got countered first.
Is that countered? Oh, what a play.
Oh, Gwen is a champion. She got a kill. Oh, y'all are getting great. Oh, we can't just go to win. What the fuck? Did you see her instantly pop him from
Gwen?
40%.
Oh, biting.
Okay. Oh, snowball. That's what I should be going on. Double kill.
Can I walk into that?
Oh my gosh, she's a dash.
Wait, there's no tower. What was I scared of? Why? I thought there's a tower there. Also Gwen, hello. Randomly 100 is 0. Okay.
Wait, I checked her and the code, what? Okay.
Oh, why? Ooh!
Oh no.
I wasn't in range. One more time. Try double barreling. Can I double jump? Oh, I can't. Okay.
Oh, level 13. Has destroyed an inhibitor. Can I actually type it? Sorry. Fun face checking, what the fuck is crazy? Yes, you're back.
Hey. Is it a clue?
Yeah. guys?
Oh, oh, Minina, so cute. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh.
Oh no. No, I'm trolling.
What is he waiting for? He's been waiting there for like that.
She's getting the zoom zoom item. What's it called? Did you even- oh,
okay. She's not done.
I don't think that- she, does she roll? Maybe.
Oh.
Snowball me, then use the ult, then snowball to me, then I flash. Right? I flash it.
Oh no!
do I go move speed one here actually? Cause they got so much move speed. Yes, no.
Yes. Still the kill?
Oh, she got it, she got it!
What? Cosmic Trident, right?
Okay, why is it big for we fight?
Yeah.
She's been gone since the before the last fight.
Two fights ago, yeah.
Maybe she's just there to defend the base. She lets us, like, in case we get wiped, yeah. She's there.
Oh. Alright, I guess it's taking 45.
I don't know. No, we're not going to change anymore.
Wait, dude,
there's no kill. Bro, it's unplayable, man. What the heck?
Cassiopeia, is this your time?
He's dancing.
Why
is he dancing? He's dancing. He's not here for this. I don't know.
Wait, we actually randomly lost this guy, it ran out the EF, dude. What? Oh, Christian, is he gonna run down any further?
Yeah, but wait, I'm so confused. They haven't spawned yet. They haven't spawned yet. Oh no.
Ah, stop.
Riot! Riot! Hello?
Hey, what's up?
Hello? What the fuck was that? Holy shit. She didn't even get to stack the Q, right? Because she instantly snowballed.
She didn't.
No?
The instant she went in, she got enough stacks and she altered.
Well,
and
how? You didn't sleep, what?
Her ult.
What the hell? Well. Also, Cassiopeia random AFK. Fucking report this. Oliver penalty. What if the guy is a win trader?
Report the
The omen.
What the hell? I haven't said that.
No, my sentinel.
Oh fuck. Decline. Oh.
Huh?
Oh, Viego. Oh, I wanted to tell you, Viego in the area is fucking busted. It's just a random 5v5 every time. Just one reset. Once you have the ult.
Also, your wall thing is a bit.
Yeah, the wall. Oh, yeah, I always have one wall.
True, you have to guarantee the one shot from someone.
Okay. No, but actually, after a while, it gets kind of warm. Like, it depends on the team. If they have like 10 million CC, then... So far, every time I've randomly got Viego, there's been an RE that can just randomly chump me. So, yes. If they have like 10 million CC, it's still... Oh, Ex-Mazer, Cassiopeia.
And it's not... It's easier in normal.
Oh, dude, I saw some nonsense. Someone went like the Guardian Angel on Viego, then like he transformed and he died in the other transformation, so he didn't get cheated. So stupid. What the fuck? Oh, but apparently, right? So then Sneaky is saying that he tested it, right? Like, actives don't work with Viego, but passives do, and they reset the cooldown. So if enemy team got GA, right? You steal that, you kill that guy, you come back, you steal the body, or like maybe the GA is on cooldown, right?
But even if you kill them, of course they're on cooldown, right?
No, yeah, but I mean that one, then you have to wait for it, right? But let's say like, there was a previous fight, it got popped, then you fight.
Oh,
again, right?
So if it just comes back up?
Yeah, no, yeah, it doesn't matter how long, it will reset, like, and then you have it as that champ. So you revive as that champ, yeah. So if the enemy team got 5 GAs, it would be pretty annoying, but also, when you kill them, it will be pretty annoying for them. Yeah, crazy. Also, Gwen is a champion, what the fuck? So that happened. What the fuck? The instant Quadra kill.
I'd rather it not happen. so I pretend it did not.
Yeah, I was just left there like dumbfounded. It's like the sole survivor of a massacre. Watching
I kept attacking the inhibitor, thinking like, oh, you guys got it, it's a
4v1. Yeah. I didn't like think much. I was just catching it.
Can I flash?
No, preferably.
Oh. I'm gonna unbind it now.
Click your flash.
Do I go with Mika or Leandris?
For you. I like with Mika.
Okay, I do not. Oh no, the game's over. Oh, there's a phone. Okay, never mind. No, Teemo! No. You all damaged the Teemo already.
Why did me? They got like the most annoying combo. They got like a Teemo Narcissus. How did that work?
You got Wukong though.
What? I tried.
Oh, it's Evina. Okay.
Oh, it's Evina.
Oh!
Bonk, baby!
Is Wukong free to play? If it's free to play, I'm never playing Irem this week.
I see
it. I'm not playing Irem this week.
Is it 1 week or 2 weeks?
It's 1 week, I think, on the Thursday.
Ah, okay. I don't know why.
I'm not playing Irem until Thursday.
No, but he wasn't. I didn't see him like a few days ago. I've only seen him today.
I've seen him like back-to-back pretty much.
I can't say. I think Kazu's a lot, but not
easy. Fuck, what was that? Bomber stun? What? It was Echo stun then what? What? What else stun me? What?
Echo stun, maybe. Wait, nothing else.
Wait, really shit doesn't build up, man. Wait till 6.
Oh, he's still out. Oh.
That was so sad. That was almost like the random. Fuck. Oh, do we talk about how I'm old man hands and can't keep the soul? I could have picked it up and dodged the ash. Okay.
Oh, Akshan! Oh no! Oh look at the Akshan passive! Oh it's huge! Oh Akshan passive! inside. Oh yes, and they revive.
Oh my god, I got revive.
Let's try not to do that again.
Gosh, she's stunned.
Shut down.
Why? Okay.
Knowing my teammate's passive and letting him reject.
Oh, easy.
Why is this echo a lot?
First is a Wukong one. Who did that?
Oh, I got Wukong, we are Wukong.
No.
Wukong is in the bush.
How does I block?
Oh,
open it up.
Oh my god, I'm revived.
We should all just walk into Teemo's rooms and then kill Teemo.
No, but he has to be the one to last.
Yeah.
Damn,
so I missed my Q and W.
His
Zonya's
prevented me from collecting this. The guy doesn't have the.
Oh, he's so fast.
Okay, picking up people's bodies is a bit until there's like 42 left. Why is Ashi a very akin? Hello? She used the enemy on. Oh.
Fast Q. the Q was actually the middle of the string.
Okay, this is limited. Oh, this Viego combo, if you E then W right, you can be seen for space.
Can you ever finish? Oh.
Okay, sure. I'll take it.
We did not complain. My ult didn't go off. wind up is so long. Did you finish the site?
Yeah.
Man.
Oh yeah, when I say huge, I wasn't talking about the loot. I just keep doing it. It's pretty big. The loot's pretty big. I finished it last week.
Oh.
I need people like follow me, like so when I'm transforming.
Oh, oh. Oh, we got Ash on.
Our entire team is back, like rage.
I will come on you, there's no way.
No, we got Ash on.
Only one person can get.
No.
Alright, here I see. He's stunned.
I cannot win. Do you believe?
Yours, you have to save for the company. Just immediately copy it.
Right? I don't need a follow up, what's the Wukong just clear, right?
Yeah, that's
why I need
the.
Hi, guys. I would say the issue was not the Wukong, but it was the Echo.
Yeah. True.
Not
but the Wukong, the knockout is so stupid. I can't peel because Wukong just does his thing. Please, no more Wukong. Please.
You know where you won't find your clones? In ranked.
But we can't form.
You can 2-2 man.
Free to play. Wait, Wukong's not free to play, it's fine. We just got lucky.
Yeah. Seriously, yeah. Oh, is he one?
Yeah.
Sentinels.
Oh yeah. So what you're saying is I should accept every other random people that message me and just reset.
Yeah.
Roger that.
Wait, I'm not sure whether I finished the wall already.
Wait, can you accept the same person twice?
No, I know that I know. If you can, that's kind of busted.
No, you can't. It doesn't let me even
win.
Oh, damn.
Isn't that because we didn't win?
No. This is like, cannot.
Oh, this is huge. Okay. So you find 100 random people. Okay.
Yeah.
But those 100 people also need to have, like, I feel like they didn't do the math or something.
Are you playing Norms or are you playing?
I don't know. I'm okay with ARM, but that's true.
Okay.
There's the point is not really this.
Instead of scamming anyhow, guess what?
This is so sad. Why is Wukong in the
Wait,
game?
I have Wukong Eternals. Why buy
it? Same. Same. I have it. I have the skin as well. I have the fire skin.
I think I need
to re-image it. I mean, it's fire. Oh no, I disenchanted it. I had it like, for a very long time.
I have the Infernal and the
General. We have Jade Dragon. Okay. I have the Shangri-La.
Die now, Will.
Rest is for the living.
A freedom. Okay, attempt number two. Hopefully with the comp it'll be better.
To the arena.
I think we need more additions.
King Shao. On stream?
No. Time to spend a year with a floor for guys. OB.
Of dice?
Of guys. Of dice.
Oh. I mean, what do you expect? NUS has had some pretty interesting past.
I regret not picking mixed gender.
You did, right?
No, I picked no preference.
I thought you picked females.
No, that was for the group.
Okay.
Afterwards. Nice. I got shames, yeah? And then, like, we were talking in the our house group, right? And one of the guys is like, what do you all choose? Like, in front of him. He's like, oh, I chose mix. I was like, hey, you shaky man. Oh, you know, I for, like, my whole life, so I wanna, like, you know, mix up, have a variety. My ass, the fucking horn dog. But he's my
boy. He's not wrong, he does want variety. Maybe he's tried men too often.
Oh.
No, you're kidding! How did that land before mine? I'm so sad!
I pressed the wrong one.
Oh, yeah, the Phoenix. Oh, what? Oh, that's the combo. Oh my god, if I iron spike whips, I will whip them. Wait, you're not the Javan, that's crazy.
Yeah, I thought you were the Javan.
Concept.
Who's it? Oh, that was sick.
No. If that was me, I'd been quite impressed.
Oh, it's a chef. I need this guy to not be pussy.
Oh.
What? Okay, the chef is shit.
It's the boy?
Yeah. I'm insane, but what do you expect? I would 100% done the same thing, but
no, my mom came to talk to me. No.
I.
Can we talk about how I was hitting the Shen the whole time, man? Cancelled, like, oh my god, they hit. Cancelled.
Oh, Kata kill. Oh, no kill, okay.
He takes that every time, huge.
You're right.
Wait, the Shen always likes to top it. Oh.
Wait, I didn't know I had my ult. It didn't ask me to add a point into it.
No, my W.
I was like, there's no way I have ult. Let me test it out.
Press it. Oh, how did that not hit? You take it.
He,
oh,
yeah,
you got
yeah,
ult. To this day, I don't know how it works, but it's okay. Snowball the bush.
Oh, I'm spanking you.
Eat the bush.
How's that allowed?
Oh no!
Oh my.
Wait, did the German just do a 1 inch?
EQ.
What, how did I keep it? Where the fuck was the J4? How's that not so much? Looks like so. An enemy has been slain.
Your team has destroyed a turret. Can the Felius Q hit, like the Severum Q, can it hit turret?
Which one, the red one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh man.
Why do I know all of the Felius Q?
Once you play,
but... But I knew it before I played, but... It was...
You are right
there.
You are right from the mirror. You designed a champion.
Hmm. Oh, can this guy stop playing like a pussy? Oh my, it's cringy. It's so cringy.
Oh, what do you want him to do? Like, I don't think he can stand
yeah,
up
chat, like, stop being a pussy. But, just but, grow a pair of the run in and die. I need him to just run in and die.
Oh, that's fun, eh?
Oh, it wasn't enough to beat the Shen, but...
The Shen is... Oh, he always was there, yeah. He gets to beat in the background.
I didn't die. Where is Halloween? Blue.
Isn't doing exactly as I say, must be bad.
Then?
What? Makes sense. Wait, how did I not get any money? Wait, I lost a little money from that.
Is that shutdown for you? Is that are there shutdowns in the area?
No, yeah. But like, we killed like 3 people, or like 2. I only had like less than
400
people.
Oh. Iram thing. Occasionally janky. Shen is here, right?
What the fuck?
She's still alive.
Yeah. She got a lot of healing.
One shot. What was that damage?
After you know.
The national, the one item national. But I think Orion Sol is good.
He sold?
Yeah, I agree.
That, like, she one shot everybody with one item, but I think he sold instant also. More better.
Oh. I got bombed at the exact same time I offered.
What do you do to not get one shot by this, though?
don't know.
Oh, Malmoth. We got it. Check, man, come on, this G4. He's a cringe. That was a nice ult.
I don't what?
The Jin randomly out in the middle of the lane to get murdered.
Let's go watch my picture, that was so far. It's not safe on that.
Didn't matter, he was stationary.
No, but distance wise, that was like tip of it.
Defeat. Ping the teammates, cause I'm toxic.
Yes, yes.
This game was impossible.
I think you guys bring the elo up too much.
Okay, I go eat the Gnar first.
I suppose 5 in a row, after getting the 500 win.
It gets incrementally harder after the 500. From approaching 500 and after 500, it gets infinitely harder, apparently. So I remember the 400, 499 to 500, so it was very hard. Now it's even harder. Nice. Now you know where to go to get rid of all your lost streak energy. Will I be able to one shot the Sentinels? No. Alright, bye bye.
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 Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys next time. Take care, everybody. Peace.